Volunteer firefighting hurting the fight against the flames, Wednesday at 11.